We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people.
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh yeah, get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
Alright man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me!
Boulevard in Strawberry.
Jeez, you look like you've been in the wars. Everything in here has been personally tested by yours truly. Find a job you love, you'll never work a day in your life.
Joel!
You move!
Can come off the shopping list. Check.
You want to start?
I'm still over this.
Oh, what the
move!
Hell?
Jesus Christ!
Ah.
just hope that broke your goddamn neck! Truck is at the lot. That was close. What is wrong with you?
Through later and show you.
No offense. Stay away from me, got it?
Don't be giving me that shit. I mean, you know she's just my baby mama.
No, sorry, but Shrink told me not to talk to you.
You in that mask.
Come on, baby. You know I want to get real dirty with you. This
shit's right. Anyway, right, right, I ended up hyperventilating in a pump and run, telling a tranny, wait.
I'm coming home. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Dad, you're not mad enough.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Hey! You ain't straight, fool.
Is a fine automobile. End up in the back of this. See me! Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother. Have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Rancho.
All right, that's everything. I'll call Steve, tell him we're ready to move on this.
Sakes. Trunk of this thing!
Wait, Floyd! Hey, you guys, I'm expecting company, all right? I want this place cleaned. Wade, you tidy. Floyd,
massage.
No, I really don't.
Do you want me to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No, you're right.
Hey, bro, what's up?
Oh, hey, bro, you're late. 9 years fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact, that you have no right to call me bro. Is that clear?
Shut the fuck up. You're like a broken fucking record.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're like a shit. Exactly like a shit. Where's the assistant?
On his way.
Kid idolized us. He gives me the creeps.
Yo!
Yo, Frankie, we were just talking about you. Oh, nattering. You know how it is. Hurry it up! We need some transport, don't we?
We doing this? Okay, I'm taking you to the port city side of the Miriam Turner overpass. Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot. I was kind of sold on, like, a well-organized job, planned out, with Lester's weird eye for detail.
I got an eye for detail.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey.
I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Where are they? I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment.
Michael, you better get on your way.
Get the truck in position. Across both lanes, remember. Just stop the truck and keep it stationary.
All right, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here today.
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers.
Snipers up on the opposite roof, dog! Over to the right! Me then you gotta take them out!
I got the first shooter.
Man, that's some tight-ass rock, homie. You call one, nigga.
Shooter two is down. I got visual on the snipers. They're going down.
They up on that building, man. Right there. Take these snipers out. I'm done, dog. This one's out of it.
Everything cool?
Yeah, man. Shit, that trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you,
that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as...